So next I'll play a piece by this Australian composer, Graham Kona. It's called A Closed World of Fine Feelings and Grand Design. So it's nice. It was written for piano as well, but it's been translated.
Contemporary,
yeah. But it's like, I don't even know how to describe it. I don't know what you're... Yeah. It's really beautiful, but it's different.
Thank you.
play an arrangement of a Celtic song. There's a famous Scottish guitarist, David Russell. He's one of my favorite guitarists, and he arranged a bunch of just traditional Celtic folk songs for guitar. So I'll play one of them. I don't get into stuff like this often. Next week as well. always joke it like, these are fun, but too many of them is like too much Celtic music. I tried to cut it down to one. It's so fun to play, so I just kept playing it.